Okay, now there are certain things that you can do today to make yourself feel better. Do all of these or some of these, whatever is easy for you. Firstly, regardless of whatever the situation is, however painful it is, however sad it is, let me ask you a few questions regarding it. Number one, if you had a choice, would you prevent it from happening? Number two, if Allah wanted, could He not have prevented it? Number three, is all pain bad? You know the famous saying, no pain, no gain. Many people grow tremendously when put outside their comfort zone. Number four, do you believe that Allah has a perfect plan, has perfect wisdom? Allah has a perfect wisdom. What are your thoughts about Allah? Did He put yourself in this situation for a greater wisdom, for a greater gain? Or do you think it's something negative for you? How you think of the situation will impact the results as well. So please be careful about how you think about this situation. Think positive. So basically, what I want you to imagine and always condition yourself to thinking that this situation that you are in will lead you to your own personal growth as well as the growth of your family and will bring in a lot of good opportunities for you as well as a lot of closeness and raising your status in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now finally, remember this, you have a few choices to be made today. What does this mean? Is this a new beginning or is this the end? Do you believe that things will get better or things will get worse going forward? What are you going to focus on now? Will you be focusing on things that are in your control or will you be focusing on things that were in other people's control? The way they behaved, the way they reacted to you, the way they treated you, or will you focus on things that are in your control? So if you're ready to play an active role, then let's continue. So first thing that you can do is change your physical state. Many times it is much easier to change your physical state and that has huge impact on your mental, emotional, as well as a spiritual state. Here are a few suggestions. Take a hot or cold shower, go for a walk or a run, or simply take a look at your posture. Is your head down or up? Are you looking up or down? How are your shoulders? Is your chin up or down? Is there a smile on your face? Can you engage those face muscles? Perhaps you can take an even bigger challenge and do some push-ups or sit-ups or squats. Hopefully you have changed your physical posture a bit. Secondly, talk to Allah. Whether it be sitting down, going in prostration, or engaging in a full prayer, talk to Allah, share your burdens, put down your burdens in your prayer, talk to Allah, tell your state to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and ask for His assistance while knowing that He is listening to you and is completely able to respond and He will respond. Number three, call a friend or visit a friend. Talk to someone who you trust. Either tell your situation or just have a general conversation. Talking really helps. Or you can call a local helpline or local counseling or helpline as well. Some caveats, if you decide to talk to your friend, there are certain caveats that you should be aware of. Number one, do not go about telling your business to everyone. Talk to a one or two friends and that should be enough. Be careful of the advice that you get. Who is it from, their experience and their trust level. Many times the purpose of this conversation should only be to be felt, understood and heard. It should not be taken as a place to get advice for action. Sometimes if you are in an unstable emotional state, the advice that you get may not be good for the long run. Be careful of the next step that you will take. Perhaps leave that conversation just to feel better and not as a discussion of a strategy and next steps. Number four, go find someone and help them relieve their stress. Trust me, you'll feel much better. Number five, look at situation. Really consider the situation of people who are worse than you, whether it be in terms of their economical conditions, in terms of their health, in terms of their emotional issues, in terms of their relationship issues, in terms of the amount of food they have, in terms of the shelter, anything. Really feel like, what would it be to be in their place? Number six, ask yourself, could things have been much worse for you? Could you have been in a worse situation than what you are in right now? Number seven, think of the good things that have happened to you. What are the things that you're thankful for in the last week? What are the things that you're thankful for in your whole life? What major accomplishments have you had? What have been the situation in which you have been saved?